Oven-dried clothes by Sam McCrow. Steel kitchen chairs with vinyl seats. Iced baked windows kiss a winter sun's heat. Crusted bowl of macaroni soaks in last night's soap. Barefoot child, into a kitchen he gropes. Cold brush of a drawer, filled with bills long overdue. Counter with cinnamon rolls and a white frosty goo. Powdered milk with its chunks he'll pass by this day. Good morning, sweetheart, a tired voice would say. His mom's in the kitchen drying a small child's shirt. Her dryer, the stove, for a shirt without dirt. Sweetheart, turn the shirt over. That side's dry. Exhaustion shadows the tear in her eye. Dark cave freely gives of its warming glow. Baked bread, heated clothes, the best she will show. White sides of old sauce from a child's earnest try as dishes he'd scraped in a bag alongside. Laughter and tears she quietly watched in her day with a pig filled with cookies. It have nothing to say. 22 pairs of feet have warmed up to her. Aging minds not forget, for she's only a blur. Today's stiff bones remember the warmth of her heat, hung from steel chairs or the socks for their feet. Life's had its high and its share of lows, but nothing, nothing can beat wearing oven-dried clothes. I love you, Mama, and I love you, Samuel.